Okay, so yeah, it should be live now, hopefully. So my microphone said that it was muted there, but don't know. Anyway, yeah, it's gonna be a short, probably short Tears of the Kingdom stream, just so I have an upload for tomorrow, because Street Fighter 6 is releasing tonight, and I actually did end up pre-ordering it, so I'm gonna be playing that for this stream of Tears of the Kingdom. Not really sure what we're gonna be doing. Maybe finding a way to make some money. Because, well, I'm not necessarily broke anymore. Also could cook some food. Farm a few items. Might be a bit of a grindy stream, but we'll see. Because I do need some stuff for armor. Could do some shrines. That actually sounds like a pretty good idea. But yeah, I will be playing Street Fighter 6 tonight. It's not out yet. It'll be out in about 6 hours, my time, so. Or I think it might be closer to 7, I'm not really sure. Or no, I think it's at 5:52 on the PlayStation countdown thing. I got it on PS5, that's what I'm going to be playing it on. But yeah, I haven't played the Street Fighter 6 demo, so just going into it kinda blind. Like, I'm not really sure who I'm playing yet. I played a bit of Ryu in Street Fighter 5 just to try to learn the mechanics, because I bought that game like a few weeks ago, but I hadn't really gotten the chance to play it too much because I wanted to warm up for Street Fighter 6, because I figured I was gonna play that at some point, but I wasn't sure if I was playing it at launch. And then I had the demo installed, but I never had a chance to play it either. And I've been so busy over the past few weeks. Like, I got the Street Fighter V on sale, so I don't really mind the fact that I didn't play it too much, and in fact, I can still play it in the future, because I do revisit fighting games for the mechanics that are unique to them, if they're something I'm interested in, like Melee, and a little bit of Brawl. Gotta climb up this. We could go exploring some Sky Islands today too, because there's not very many. I'd like to get the final piece of the flight suit at some point, so. I'm not sure what I said I was going to do on the last stream, because it was at 4 a.m. when I ended, so I don't really remember. Oh. Okay, we'll just go down to this portion. But yeah, I just played some Teamfight Tactics with a friend for a bit. That's why I started streaming a bit later than I wanted to. Yeah, I do have pieces of the climbing gear, so that should help. I might as well wear this. How much amber do I have? 15. Could go mining, get some amber, finish upgrading this Hylian set. Yeah, it just depends on what I run into, I guess. There's a shrine over there. Should I get a drink of water? Well, I wasn't expecting to see you here. What the heck? This is a nice way to make money. Sona 4 Arena Max. Oh, it's right there. I hadn't even noticed it was about to rain. Oh, well, that's not the Master Sword. Hello, Korok, where's your friend? In that direction? Well, I'm headed in that direction as well. I get some free amber. Dang it, Sidon, why did you block that? Sidon hadn't blocked that, it wouldn't have hit. Do I have an acorn? That'll do. I need a bunch of sunset fireflies. We're not looking for the dragons at the moment. They actually had some pretty cool builds for TFT today. Well, I had Gadgeteen in the second game, that wasn't too interesting, but in the first game, I had Duelist 8, but I had, like, Duelist Kai'Sa. Like, I had a really weird build, but it ended up working out really cool because I got a Radiant Deathblade on a 3-star Vayne, so... I had 3-star Vayne, 3-star Nyla, and 3-star Kai'Sa, just kinda... destroy everything. How you can't ride the ostrich? Guess it's fair. Okay, the shrine where the murderer kind of missed the mark from the shrine, but. Looks like Addison's all the way in the, Hot Springs area, too. That's one of these. Get ready. Proving grounds match. Archer, they're gonna be a problem. And take out that guy over there. I don't think a sneak strike would be enough, nor worth it, so just fight them here. I do have a bow. They can't actually do anything to me. This saves weapon durability. Oh.
you go.
Just a little up. Perfect. Captain for Reaper. It's long throw. Next one is across the entire world from here, or I could go this way. Yeah, it's on the coast. I mean, there's got to be one on those islands, too. And I can go investigate those three islands because I'm sure there's something on them. Wild time bounce. Okay, that one was kind of funny.
Okay.
own flowers do be OP. Man, I'm also wanting to grind some Star Rail later tonight, too. So, I might have to put that off until tomorrow or the next day, depending on how long I play Street Fighter VI. Yeah, there's gotta be something to these islands, too. Right? Ooh, it's blood moon tonight. That means I need to go to the cave. Do some mining. Oh. Standing on the ground for the blood moon. I'm just gonna skip this one though. Because I've watched it a lot. Two-handed. Are you two-handed? No. Why are all of these one-handed? What is it, this one? I don't think that's what I did for the mine. That would be smart. I think I did a heart for the mine. Isn't it one of these? Or am I stupid? No, it's not this one. This does have some good stuff in it. Need to start building up my stockpile of deeds again. So two bone climbers thing. Is it really that? I don't... Okay, that's not a cave. That one's not in a cave. This is not a cave. There's one that has a cave with a rare resource deposit, like, right next to it. I'm trying to see if I can find caves. Don't think it's that one that's in the Great Plateau. This one? This one's not bad, but it's not what I was looking for. Rock salt. Okay, so yeah, that one was pretty bad. Oh, it's this one. Found it. And say, I'm pretty sure I marked it with a heart. Yeah, every time there's a blood moon, I need to head here. Got caught. I love this. It stole a weapon. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Huh? Not even close. I forgot you were in here. I don't have the HP to really fight you. Be nice if those things ever drop gems. So yeah, there's that done. I guess we can move on to the next shrine. Shrines. I've already been to this one. Luckily, it's in the same direction I'm headed, so. Okay, I need to get back to skydiving stuff. This area makes me think of the Pokemon Arceus theme for the Alabasta Iceland. So that doesn't have cooldown, unlike stasis. Well, there's still more. I say, surely this one is the end. Pretty cool shrine, though. Okay, so there's another shrine this way. So close by that I might as well just walk it. Yeah, I didn't want it to drop that on my head. Okay. Hey, I forgot that they died of fire like that. You would think enemies that died of fire so easily wouldn't carry around a bunch of explosives, but I'm gonna stop them. Sounds like that was glowing for a second. Say, I probably don't have very many books violet. That was rude. I was just going to say hi. Got it. And use that to get back up this mountain. So that's surely not on the Sky Islands for that pen. I hate it's not. Works on that. Filtration. Yeah, with the bow, they're not moving anywhere anytime soon. Fine, it's fine. I'll fight the other one. I don't want to fight this one. Not with whatever club it's carrying. Well, that was easy. Sapphire isn't bad. It looks like there's one over there too. There's also one over here. Well, the other one survives. Almost got myself exploded and frozen. Could have put on Zant's helmet to not be frozen. Oh, another blessing. Yeah, I always will take some of the gems. I just need to head this way, apparently. Well, that took out those three. Yeah.
day.
I think I need to visit the Elden region to get this upgraded to the next level, which will make it where I can't be frozen. Statue of the Eighth Hero. It's definitely some sort of mirror puzzle. Just in case I need it, I guess. I can see the shrine now. Do it again. It's my niece's shrine.
Thank you.
Oh, I see. No. Oh. And here's the secret threat to this. Go around here. I can't reach up here, so grab this. Okay, apparently that launched me in the air somehow. Okay, I phased into the wall. Not bad. Could do some underground stuff. Did just get a new treasure map. pants glow a little bit at least. Oh, miner's trousers. The bioluminescent lamps on these trousers shed light where you step. They come in handy when walking in darkness. Well, that should help with my exploration of the depths. Where's the Zoanite? There we go. Who even needs remote bombs when you've got Yanobo? So now we've got more markers to find more shrines, but kind of running out of visible or realistic locations of visible shrines. So, like, there's probably some in the Gerudo Desert. And then, like around here, there's probably some. There might be some in the sky here, but I don't think there's anything in the sky, so maybe in a cave. But I would have seen the shrine there, because I've walked by there a lot. But yeah, this points to the Gerudo mine, I think is what they do. Gonna have to take it slow. This should be climbable. Surprised that wasn't climbable. are walkable. That's walkable. It's weird how sometimes in the depths you can run into walls. Don't really need it. I should have a picture of a soldier's broadsword. It's a dead end, dead end. Yeah, this should take me somewhere, hopefully. Yeah, I don't know what I would have done in this game if I never upgraded the stamina wheel. Yeah, as long as I have some height, it should be easier for me to advance this way. How did you miss all of the Zoanite? Smaller Zoanite pieces this way. Climb this tree to try to get some better heights. Then I'll try to make my way to the nearest light route. Looks like it's that way. Yeah, I'm just gonna be able to need to see something up ahead. Made it. Master Sword is clawing. Wonder why that is. That's not it. Okay, so that's kind of a new shrine. Here's though I've missed a few light routes between this one and the abandoned Gerudo mine, abandoned central mine. My gloom resist? Never mind them. Hit whatever this thing is. If you could do that, but make it where I could stay on. There's some kind of supply site for Zonai devices along the road. As we navigate the depths, the site is a lifesaver. Obviously, we need these devices to build transportation, but they take a beating when they bump around in the dark. Don't know what I'd do without the supply site to swap out broken materials. If whoever built the site wasn't long gone, it's into thinking about Glory the Master Pogo. Three-wheeler. There's one more thing that I want to do before I go, and I'm about to end. That is get the battery upgrade. Not that. So yeah, I'm gonna save and end things here for now. I'll be back later tonight with some Street Fighter 6, I think, unless I have some time to stream before then. But yeah, I guess I hope to see everyone then.